The jury has found the defendant, Sylvia Dickinson, guilty by reason of insanity.